Good afternoon to my brother. My name is Moksha Sai. I am studying in 6th grade. I have made an air cooler today. I have used to make the air cooler or batteries, switch, battery connector, DC motor and propeller. If you switch on this switch, the cool air will come from the bottom of the pipe. AC coolers was invented in 1902 by Winston Salve and Stanley W. Cramer. The AC coolers are better than the air conditioners because it will take less electricity and poor people can also survive it. Air coolers may take so much less energy. In the generation, we can get more power if we save enough. Thank you.